discern Yahweh's side. The true knowledge of them, man. Where we at? Well, let me believe you at that one. That's why when the time come, man, you can't, you gonna have to be cold as a motherfucking reptile, man. Cold-blooded. Hey, fuck him, and fuck her, and fuck all these people, man.
That's right.
Because if they ain't about this, they your enemy. Yep. Straight up and down, man, they enemy. I don't give a fuck how long you've known them, you know? Or he was cool. Nah, fuck that, man. When the shit hit the fan, if they ain't winning, they're against it, man.
Right.
What's that we out here building take up for? To go to sing in the goddamn choir? No! We out here to build you up so you can stand firm when this shit happens, man. That's what it's about. You gonna have to stand firm when all hell hits the fucking, when all shit hits the fan, man. Read that, huh? This is Jeremiah 11. We get to the point.
All right.
Jeremiah 11:11. We get to the point. And they shall cry unto me, and I will not hearken unto them. When this shit go down, man. When it go down, they gonna cry unto the Lord. Some of them gonna even know the name. But they came out, they mocked, they was on the computer mocking. The niggas are crazy.
Well, that's probably pushing.
You know? When it goes down, man, that's when the real men are gonna be separated from the pussies, man.
That's right!
And then give me that second Ezra. This shall it be known who are my chosen. When these great evils shall come upon the earth. Great evils is getting ready to hit the streets, man. Great evils, man. Here it is, these crackers, they ready to go gun-ho if they don't get their fucking Trump in office, man. You know? Are ready to implement the mark of the beast and crash this goddamn dollar, man.
Right.
Whole motherfucking planet on red alert. But niggas out in America are fucking docile and retarded, man. They in that fucking bullshit ass love everybody spirit. Okay. When you ain't being shown love by nobody. Your woman hates you. She talks shit to you. Your children don't respect you. Your mother said you ain't shit from when you was a child. Your father, you don't even know him. And you in the spirit of loving everybody. You should be the maddest motherfucker on the planet, man.
Right.
You should walk around with a fucking mug on your face that say, don't fuck with me.
That's right.
But Jake in that punk ass spirit, man. Your whole countenance should say, motherfuckers should move out the way when you come down the street.
Right. Right.
Taking that love everybody goddamn spirit, man. That's why a lot of niggas are gonna die, man.
That's right, right.
A lot of niggas are gonna die. Hey, the nice guy finishes last.
That's right.
And the nice guy is gonna get his ass blasted. Straight up, man.
Right.
You motherfucking people persons. I just love people. Man, you gonna die out here,
right,
man.
Right.
Fuck these people.
That's right.
That script, bro. Isaiah 33. You gotta be able to stand firm when this shit happens, man.
Right.
Straight up, man. And then give me Ephesians 6.
Isaiah 33 and 6. And wisdom and
hey, a lot of Jake, even among in Great Millstone, you ain't standing. You gonna fold under pressure, man.
Yeah, man.
You gonna fucking fold, man, because you think this is a hangout.
Yeah.
You know, you just wanna come around and do because with the man. Most High gonna start dropping niggas, man. This ain't no fucking hangout. This ain't no goddamn fad, man. When the shit hits the fan, you better be sure in your mind.
Yeah, that's what it feels like, shit.
You better be sure in your mind that you can stand firm, man. Straight up and down, man.
Isaiah 30.
You gotta stand firm, man. You can't crack under pressure. One crack gonna break the whole shit down. your ability. And if you gonna sip, you gonna crack, man. Jake, don't think about that shit, man. That's all I think about. That's all I think about, man. When I'm at the crib, I'm thinking about, man, I'm praying the Most High, just give me the spirit to endure whatever you put in front of me, man. Straight up, man.
You're embracing yourself, because you know it's gonna be tough.
Especially us that know this knowledge, man. You think Esau ain't gonna come after you niggas? Think Esau ain't coming? Niggas in the park making jokes and doing videos like this shit is a joke. Like you ain't public enemy number one.
That's right.
You niggas are bitches, man. You ain't ready for when this shit go down,
that's
man.
Right.
You gonna fold under pressure because you folded in the pressure of just this shit, man.
That's right.
So when this shit really go down, you gonna crack and bleed, man.
That's right.
And you three niggas that got kicked out and you one that left, fuck you niggas.
That's right.
The Most High gonna destroy all you niggas, man. You niggas weren't built for this, man. And any of you motherfuckers out there, man. Man, you just fucking leave. Jake think this shit is just a Saturday hangout.
Yeah,
man, this shit is real business, man.
That's right.
Yeah, cops don't come. This grown man shit here, man. What the fuck wrong with Jake? Jake act like the police ain't got his ass on motherfucking lock. The CIA ain't on his ass. On the fucking camera talking shit about men that taught you. And the CIA is on your motherfucking ass. What the videos on Esau?
That's right.
You niggas gotta die, man.
Right.
Straight up and down. Like the Apostle Hart said, I hate you niggas forever, man.
That's right.
Fuck you niggas, man. I love you in the kingdom. And even in the kingdom, fuck you niggas, man.
That's right.
Hey, that's that deepness of that hatred, man. Huh? You know what I'm saying?
You niggas turned your back, man. You left us out here to war, but we're gonna keep warring, man.
That's right.
Let you niggas do what you do, man. You niggas make your videos, talk your shit, your little punk ass questions of the day. I got a question for you. What the fuck you gonna do when Esau's at your ass, man?
That's right!
Because the Lord ain't gonna protect you, nigga. You scared to go out to the highways like your Homicide commanded you. So what the fuck you think? You think your Homicide gonna help you in that day? The Lord said go out to the highways, man.
That's right.
And teach the people. Threaten them to come into this thing.
Right.
And you niggas got a problem with it. So the Lord gonna let Esau have his way with you. Have his way with your wife. Have his way with your children. Because all you niggas, when it all boils down, all you niggas are pussy whoops. You
right.
Whooped on pussy. You scared to lose that piece of pussy you got. You fucking faggots. And you saw, you know where I'm at, nigga. I'm out here every week. You know where the fuck I'm at. Ask permission from your fucking woman, if you really like that, and come see me then, nigga. Niggas think it's a fucking game, man. Nigga, I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go out. I'm ready to see my maker. Are you?
That's right.
Niggas are crazy, man. Give me that script, bro.
We really gonna give a fuck and see who mean it, man.
That's right.
We don't give a fuck. Who really mean it? He said that in the song.
Yeah, we gotta scream who really don't give a fuck and see who means it. You niggas don't mean what you're doing. That's right, bro. That's the difference between me and you. We actually mean what we say. Go ahead, bro.
Isaiah 33:6. And wisdom and knowledge shall be the stability of thy tongue.
That's right.
And strength of salvation.
And that's going to be our strength to get through all the shit that's getting ready to come, man. That's our strength. Hold on, brother. Hold your peace. Our strength is what this lies in this word.